It's a terrific way of helping ex-footballers, the older footballers that are not earning present-day money. And some are financially strapped, and the trust just helps them out, you know, week in and week out. And it's an absolute must for a football club like Tottenham Hotspur to have one. I look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my stop me now, and you can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Mm-hmm. You could be so many.
There to help the ex-player, and I have to say, sort of, unfortunately, I've not been in that position, but I'm getting on in years, so at some stage it would be of use to myself. But I do know sort of the likes of players I played with, Bobby Smith and Tommy Harmer, who's both sadly passed away, but they were helped by the Tottenham Trust, and I think it did help them to pass away with a dignity and in some ways peacefully.
I was going into hospital for hip operation, and they were the first to help and say, you know, we'll pay for your hotel, for your hospital room, and do that. And luckily enough, you know, there was a single room, and it was great. So they were a great help for me.
There was such a long waiting list to go in to have which was a hernia operation, that the Tribute Trust helped me to get into hospital quicker and have this operation, which otherwise I'd have had to wait at least 6 months or a year to have operations.
Most players leave the game at 32, 33, and then they've got to find another way of making a living, and they don't earn the sort of money the players earn nowadays, so I mean, they do fall on hard times. I think we've got quite a few examples at the club in the past, so it's nice to be able to look after those players.
I mean, to make a donation, all you want to do is text TTT 70777.
Players, they've been heroes to the crowd here, and wonderful performances. They've won things for the club, and it's just sad to see them suffer in later life. That's the main thing. And the money's gone to valuable operations that they've needed, which they couldn't afford on the wages that they earned in those days.
And if you want to sort of contribute to the Tottenham Trust, if you would text TTT 70777, it would be a great help to the ex-player.
I'm not sure of any other Premiership teams who are doing the same thing, so for Tottenham to be maybe the only one to do it's a fantastic thing for the club.
Now, if you'd like to donate, you've just got to text 70777 and the money will be very welcome.
All I can say is thank you to them, you know, for helping out. And everybody needs help, especially of the age group, you know, that ex-players are. When they're ill, I mean, we give them, you know, gifts and things like that. I remember Eddie Bailey having a gift, bless him, from the Trust, you know, which helped him along, you know, marvellously. So it's a very, very big organisation that needs a lot of help.
To make a £5 contribution to this very worthy cause, text TTT to 70777 or visit www.justgiving.com/theTTT.